In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to create a shipping label on Shopify, a quick and straightforward process that can be done in just 5 minutes. Whether you're new to managing a Shopify store or just need a refresher on how to streamline your shipping process, this tutorial will guide you step by step. To get started, head over to your Shopify account's homepage. Once you're logged in, you will want to navigate to the settings menu. This is where you'll manage most of your store's operational settings, so it's great to get familiar with this area if you aren't already. From the settings menu, you're going to look for an option called Apps and Sales Channels. Click on that and it will bring you to the section where you can manage all the apps connected to your Shopify store. We're using this to add an app that assists with shipping labels, making this task efficient and manageable. Inside the Apps and Sales Channels section, you'll see a link to the Shopify App Store. Click on that to open up the wide array of third-party apps available, which can enhance your Shopify store's functionality. In the search bar, type Aftership Shipping and press Enter to find the Aftership Shipping Plus Labels app. This app will be a crucial tool in generating the shipping labels you need. Once you've located Aftership Shipping Plus Labels, go ahead and click on it. You'll then see an option to install the app. Click Install, and Shopify will guide you through the installation process. At this stage, Shopify might prompt you to confirm a few permissions, so read through those to ensure you understand what the app can access. After installing, you'll need to create an account with Aftership or log in if you already have one. This is straightforward, just follow the prompts to enter your information. After that, you'll be given the option to start a free trial. This is a fantastic way to test out the app's features, and I recommend taking advantage of it to see how well it integrates with your store. Once you've set up your Aftership account, it's time to print a real label. Click on the option that says Print a Real Label. Following that, you'll need to create an order by clicking on Create Order. Simply fill out the details in the form provided. This step ensures all the necessary information, like the recipient's address and package weight, is accurate for generating your shipping label. After filling out the form, click on the Next button. Depending on your setup, you may need to click Next twice. This confirms the details and proceeds to the label generation page. And that's it, you've successfully created a shipping label for your Shopify store. Remember, this streamlined process saves you time and minimizes errors, improving the overall efficiency of your business. Thank you for watching, and I hope this makes your shipping tasks much more manageable.